This morning was an opportunity for all of our Lomax Panthers to line up and clap and cheer for our new kindergarten students, the class of 2035, to show them that we are here for them, that we are one Panther family, and we are going to support them through the next 6 years of learning here at Lomax. Being able to come and lead Lomax as the principal is extra special for me because I attended Lomax as a sixth grader. So it is my first opportunity to come and work and lead at a school that I attended. So it's very, very special to me to be here and be there for their children.